everyone, welcome to Vet Visit. I'm Dr. Hansika Singh and I'm a veterinarian. By the title, you must have got to know what this vlog is going to be about. It's a day in my life vlog. So today, exactly, I'll tell you, it's my weekly off from my clinic. But still, I have some things to do. So in that, few things are related to the clinic, few are not. But I'll take you around. Come, let's go for a jog now. So one special thing about being a vet or an animal lover is, no matter what you wear, you'll always find some strands of hair on your clothes. And second, wherever you go, you attract dogs. Okay, so done with the jog. Thank God it's not raining today. Ab I think 1 ghanta se zyada ho chuka hai. Let's go back home. So coming back home, and of course I'm a bit tired. So jog and all is fine, but the thing that I religiously do is, it is yoga. I practiced yoga for some time. Then I freshened up, had my breakfast later, and then it was time to go to my clinic. So now I'm in clinic. I came here for 2 to 3 pets. One is just about to come in some time, and I'll just show you that pet. He's super, super cute. And for the other two, some medications had to be started. So I'll actually get the medicines in stock today. Those particular medicines, and they'll be started for those two dogs from today itself. Okay, so usually Thursday ko clinic band rehta hai, but for those jinka antibiotic course chal raha ho or on appointment basis also, we open the clinic on Thursdays. Heavily panting boy is Rio. He came for his antibiotic course. He's also positive for hypothyroidism, and he's super friendly dog.
Some of the signs of hypothyroidism in dogs which matched with this one were being overweight, having a puffy face, heat seeking, dermatological problem.
Okay, so finally done with the appointments. I think now I should be leaving. It's about 3:30 or 4, I guess. अब घर जाते हैं एंड वो जो सारे काम है उसको वाइंड अप करते हैं।
पूरे शहर का हुलिया बजा दिया आपके भाई। इन बात ऐसी है, देखो।
Okay, so I just came back. I'm gonna freshen up, have my shake, and then I'll see you.
In the evening, I went up to my terrace. Being around greenery is so good and relaxing. I sat there till it became dim. Listened to some music and just contemplated about life.
So currently I'm editing this video, which is the making of Vet Visit Pet Clinic, and would be uploaded very soon.
Then later in the evening, I sat with my mom. We discussed our day while sipping our coffees.
It's night and I decided to skip my dinner because I had my lunch late. So definitely, yes, I try to make the best utilization of my day off and try to cover every bit of everything. So yes, I'm ready right now with my notes. These are actually some books and I've compiled the notes. So these notes, of course, will help me in my clinical practice. Question from the veterinary students. The question is that which ACE inhibitor is comparatively the safest for the kidneys amongst them? Okay, so kaun sa ACE inhibitor sabse safest hai kidneys mein? So if you know the answer, comment in the comment section below, and if you don't, then do let me know. I will tell you. Okay, so it is 12 at night. I'm really tired. I think I'm going to call it a night. So yes, that's it. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to Vet Visit already, then yes, please do. And do follow the Instagram and Facebook page of Vet Visit as well. I'll see you next time. Till then, take care of yourselves and keep loving animals like you always do.